stories. Creation. In the beginning, there was nothing, only darkness. God created the heavens and the earth, but the earth was empty and dark. Let there be light, God said. A warm brightness filled the earth. This was light. God called the light day. He called the darkness night. This was the first day. On the second day, God said, let there be a great space. By day, it was a bright blue. By night, it was a dark black. God called this great space sky. On the third day, God said, let the waters flow upon the earth, and let dry ground appear on the land. God planted trees, grass, and flowers. God looked at what he created, and he was pleased. On the fourth day, God looked into the empty sky and said, let there be light in the sky. God created two great lights and hung them in the sky. He called the brighter light sun. He made the sun shine over the world during the day. The other lights he called moon. On this day, God looked into the seas and let the waters be alive with creatures to the great expanses of water. God added creatures of all colors. Then God looked again into the big blue sky. He said, let the skies be alive with creatures that fly. God made creatures with wings, which are birds. The birds flew playfully across the great spaces of the sky. God looked upon all that he had created. The land, the plants, the flowing water, the sky, the creatures, the sky. They were all good, and God was pleased. On the sixth day, God said, let there be creatures to live upon the land. God created all the animals that roam the earth. Some were small, others were tall. Some lived in the ground, others stayed in trees. In the fields, God placed cows and sheep, horses and buffalo, rabbits and mice. Soon the woods were filled with screaming squirrels, scurrying squirrels, fast foxes, creeping spiders, and insects too small that no one but God could see them. The jungles came alive with fierce tigers, chattering chimpanzees, prancing deer, and trumpeting elephants. There were animals with long necks and others with stripes and spots. There were animals who came out only at night and animals who would sleep all winter. God created so many animals, every animal was special in its own way. God wanted all of the creatures to grow and have babies. The ones that wake up in the dark are nocturnals, like bats.
Okay.
And the ones that sleep, that means they hibernate.
Hibernate. Sleep all winter. Hibernating.
Yep. Okay. They hibernate. And God created another creature on that sixth day. He called this creature man. Man was created in God's own image. God placed man on the earth to watch over all living things. The fish in the sea, the birds in the sky, and the animals on the land. God blessed this first man. He said to him, grow in this place that I have made for you. Take the plants that grow on the land. They will be food for you. Share this land and its food with all the creatures of the world. Live upon this world I have created for you. Make sure that all the world's creatures multiply and prosper. This is how God created the world from nothing, from dark. This is how God created the world from nothing. From darkness, he created light. From emptiness, he created life. Each thing that God created was good, and he was very pleased. God created day and night, earth and sky, sun and moon, land and sea. He made the plants grow, the fish that swim, the birds that fly, and the animals that roam. God created a man to watch over the world he had made from the heavens. God looked upon his creation. She saw that it was very good. God blessed the seventh day and made it holy. On the seventh day, when God's work was done, he rested. Good morning, God. Good morning, God. I am here to say thank you loud and clear. Thank you for the morning light. Thank you for the sunshine bright. Thank you for the grass so green. Thank you for the birds that sing. Thank you for the rain that falls. Like your love, it covers all.
That's it. Thank you.
Yep.
It's a very nice one.
Yeah.
What did you just read?
I just read the creation.
The creation from
of
the Bible.
How God made the world. We live in the world, and there are many people more than the map. People that have babies, animals that have babies, giraffes, zebras, birds, and all other kind of animals. Ostriches, ducks, fish, and a lot more of those animals. Bats.
And world. And world, dark. And lights.
And all the plants that grow in this world. He made human more than men. He made girls, he made boys, he made babies, he made women, he made men. And all of them live right here in this creation of the world. Builders to build our houses, and planters to plant our trees.
That's great.
And a lot more. Thank you for watching.